Is this a friend or foe? This saddleback caterpillar is usually found alone or in clusters, commonly on deciduous shrubs and trees. Although you may want to get close, don't. Do not touch this caterpillar, as its many spines are capable of delivering poison into your skin with pain that can easily surpass that of a nasty bee sting. So, as you deadhead, prune, or clean up for the fall, be on the lookout for these colorful yet caustic caterpillars.